doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with Death Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Drama said I cooked in my Beretta, sipping on Moretta. Man, you crazy if you think I'ma let up. I told you I'm a drama set. I said I'll be the first to say it, homie. You can bet it, just don't get in the way of my cheddar, man, cause I'm a drama setter. I don't go looking for no trouble, but some out of trouble always finds me. Don't make me happy in the trauma center with your mama crying, cause the only son is dying. She don't know it's just a karma catching up, cause I'm a drama setter.
I'm Rikers Island Pokemon. I got CEOs bringing me filet mignon. But now a nigga home looking frail in the drought with a bitch shotgun that's in hell in the cock. I got rocks on my neck the size of bottom tops. I got Glocks in the lecture, we ride behind cops. Broke days, we used to put water in our cereal. Now we caught some broader sisters shooting up a video. It's Tony Montana on full body armor, sunning niggas like Alfredo in the Godfather. Two shot revolver, that Dillinger shit in the AR-15, been in your six. We taking trips to Morocco just to tan and smoke weed in restaurants in Amsterdam. I was worth 100 grams, now I'm worth a cool million. I put money on your hairline, your diamond, your jewelry.
Yeah, the drama said I flipped in my Beretta, sipping on Moretta. Man, you crazy if you think I'ma let up. I told you I'm a drama set. I said I'll be the first to say it, homie. You can bet it, just don't get in the way of my cheddar, man, cause I'm a drama setter. I don't go looking for no trouble, but some out of trouble always finds me. Don't make me happy in the trauma center with your mama crying, cause the only son is dying. She don't know it's just a karma catching up, cause I'm a drama setter.
Since Yale is home, them ARs is drawn. Obese guerrilla unit, fuck affiliation. We are one, it is senseless for you to prevent this. The 40 cal put you up under some photosynthesis. At any given instant, another incident. You just got a glimpse of Obi and Ye's temperament, and we holding them K's. That's why homie won't age, isn't it? That Tony's enraged, they throw him in cages. But now my niggas loose, our crews is bulletproof. All brought to you from whom's pupils. Baby blues is short fuses. Put your portrait on the news, nigga. Them screws is loose when you're fucking with them shady dudes.
Now the drama said I dipped in my Beretta, sipping on Moretta. Man, you crazy if you think I'ma let up. I told you I'm a drama set. I said I'll be the first to say it, homie. You can bet it, just don't get in the way of my cheddar, man, cause I'm a drama setter. I don't go looking for no trouble, but some out of trouble always finds me. Don't make me happy in the trauma center with your mama crying, cause the only son is dying. She don't know it's just a karma catching up.
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated.